Early in the morning of the first day of the week, while it was still dark, Mary Magdalene came to the tomb and saw that the stone had been taken away. She ran to Simon Peter and the other disciple, the one whom Jesus loved, and said, "They have taken the Lord from the tomb, and we do not know where they've put him." And Peter and the other disciple left to go to the tomb, and they were running together, but the other disciple ran faster than Peter and was the first to arrive. Bending down to take a look, he saw the linen cloths lying there, but he didn't go in. Following him, Simon Peter entered the tomb and saw the linen cloths lying there. And he also saw the face cloth that had been on Jesus' head. It wasn't with the other clothes, but was folded up in its own place. Then the other disciple, the one who arrived at the tomb first, also went inside, and he saw and believed. But they didn't yet understand the scripture that Jesus must rise from the dead. Then the disciples returned to the place where they were staying. But Mary stood outside near the tomb, crying. And as she cried, she bent down to look into the tomb. And she saw two angels dressed in white, seated where the body of Jesus had been, one at the head and one at the foot. And the angels asked her, "Woman, why are you crying?" She replied, "They have taken away my Lord, and I don't know where they've put him." And as soon as she had said this, she turned around and saw Jesus standing there, but she didn't know it was Jesus. And Jesus said to her, "Woman, why are you crying? Who are you looking for?" And thinking that he was the gardener, Mary replied, "Sir, if you have carried him away, just tell me where you have put him and I will go get him." And Jesus said to her, "Mary." She turned and said to him in Aramaic, "Rabboni," which means teacher. Jesus said to her, "Don't hold on to me, for I haven't yet gone up to my Father. Go to my brothers and my sisters and my siblings and tell them, I am going up to the Father, to your Father, to my God and your God." And Mary Magdalene left, and she announced to the disciples, "I have seen the Lord." She told them what he had said to her. This is the word of God for the people of God. Thanks be to God.